So, after my fuel theft incident the other day, I thought I needed to up security. So, rather than do something like put a lock on there or get something to put over the fuel sender, I got myself one of these. Doesn't she just look like the most vicious dog you've ever seen?